poignant to the type of weather we're getting just now. William, he lived quite a dark sort of life. He had several problems around with drink and things, and he was in a very dark place for a very dark time. Some suggested it was Lennox time, but I don't believe that. So, stanzas in November. How dark the days, how dull the hours, how wet the lowering sky, o'er bleak November's leafless bowers, the ruthless tempests fly. Dejected months in woeful plight, thy sullen features frown, thy noonday dark a setting night, with horrors all thy own. At thy approach the feathered choir seal up their cheerless throats, that used to warble through the air and echo through the groves. In thee the harbinger the view of winter's dreary rain, the frozen thorn, the crisped dew, and desolated plain. Now death, like silence, reigns around, pale nature seems to mourn, her fading honours strew the ground in gaudy summer morn. The human bosom feels thee too, a languor damps its springs, while o'er the sullen mountain brow thou hangs thy sable wings. Dull melancholy joins thy train, when vapours dim the air, and sometimes day the clouded brain sits brooding in despair. Haste, cheerless month, quick, haste a wall, bleak winter, haste be gone, till spring returns with cheering ray to weave her flowers on.